Okay, ma'am, welcome to the class. Again, I want to recap once again this about SMS. Maintain social distance, use mask regularly, and use soap and sanitizer and wash your hands daily 3 or 4 times. Okay, you have to follow compulsory these 3 rules. Okay, now already we completed Chapter 1 in the previous session. Now, introduction I given about linear equation. What is mean by linear equation? If the power will be 1. So, what is the general form of a linear equation? That is ax plus b is equal to 0 is the general form of a linear equation. One example, for example, 5x plus 3 is equal to 0. This is a linear equation. Why? Because only one variable is there and power is also 1. If I take like this, 5x square plus 3 is equal to 0, it is a linear equation? No. Why? Because power will be 2. If the power will be 2, it is called a quadratic equation. Okay. If the power will be 3, it is called a cubic equation. Okay. So that you will be studied in the next classes. Now, so how many parts, what are the parts will be there in a linear equation? What are the parts? First will be coefficient, next variable, then power and constant. So these 4 parts will be there in a linear equation. What is this? This is a coefficient. Besides the variable, what the number will be there? That is a coefficient. Then this, what the alphabets we are having, that are called variables. Variable. Okay. What will be there? This is on the variable, what the number you are writing, that is called power. This is power. Then without variable, what the number will be there? That is called constant. Okay. So how many parts are there in a linear equation? 4. Coefficient, variable, constant and power. This compulsory should learn. Now, all of you open your textbook page number 5. Do this. Page number 5. Now, this understood all of you? Now, by using this, we will do the. Do this. Page number 5. This box is there now. In this first one, I will explain. Remaining you have to do. Okay, which of the following are linear equation? Just it is a linear or not, just you have to, if it is linear, tick. Otherwise, put drop. Okay, all I will say, take the pencil, with pencil you have to do. Okay, open page number 35, do this. First one, what is first bit, ma'am? 4x plus 6 is equal to 8. 4x plus 6 is equal to 8, is a linear equation? Yes, why? Because here variable is 1 and power is 1. You have to see the power. Linear equation, power only you would see. Put tick, otherwise you write it as it is a linear equation. Now, 4x minus 5y is equal to 9. Second one, 4x minus 5y is a linear equation. One variable, it is a linear equation, but it is 2 variables. But what we are learning here, only linear equation in one variable. So, it is a linear equation but 2 variables. Okay, now third one, power is 2 and variables also 2. So, it is not a linear equation. Fourth one, see fourth one here, how can you know the power? Like this is there, no? So, how can you know the power? If one variable single like this is there, you can say yes, power is 1. Then here zx is there. So how can you see? Means here power 1. That is power 2, 1 plus 2, 1 plus 1, 2. So on the whole, this is a power 2 equation. That is, this is a quadratic equation, not a linear equation. Understood? Now power 2 here. So it is a quadratic equation. Fifth one, 1, 1. But 2 variables are there. What you will write down now? It is a linear but 2 variables equation you have to write. Now, sixth one, it is also having 2 variables. variables. Seventh one, it is having three variables. Okay, linear equation but having three variables, that you have to write. Now, how can we solve the linear equations with one variable? How can we solve the linear equations with one variable? Okay, one more point I want to say. Simple equation. What is the difference between linear equation and simple equation? There is no difference. Simple equation is nothing but linear equations in one variable. If one variable and linear it will be, it is a simple equation. 2x plus 3 is equal to 2 is a linear equation as well as a simple equation. Understood? In place of this, like this is there. Suppose in place of this, if I take this equation, it is a simple equation? No. Simple means it should contain only one variable. That is the main. So, here two variables are there. It is not a simple equation. Understood now? So, what is meant by simple equation? Simple equation is nothing but a linear equation with one variable. Now, second to this, page number 36 is there. Open your page 36. Just here also you have to just tick. See, which of the following are simple equations? 3x plus 5 is equal to 14. 3x, only one variable is there, that is also linear. So, it is a simple equation. Just you tick. Then second one, 3x minus 6. 3x minus 6 is equal to x plus 2. Then what about this? Here also same variable. Understood? X variable only. This x will you transpose this side. Okay, then you will get only one x. Understood? So this if you transpose here, then it become 3x. That sums, we will do the next exercise. 3x, this plus x will come this side, it become minus x. Then this is plus 2, this minus 6 will go the side, it become plus 6. Now 3x minus x, 2x is equal to 8. It implies x is equal to 8 by 2 is 4. You are solving, you are getting the x value. Understood? So variable only one, then it is a simple equation. So just you take it, no need to copy the answer. Just you take. Now third one, see third one. 3 is equal to 2x plus 5. It is a simple equation. Here how many variables are there? 2, x and y. So it is not a simple, just you cancel it. Like that remaining you will do now. Now, we will start exercise 2.1. Exercise 2.1, solve the following simple equations. Now I think you will understood about simple equations. Simple equation, once again I am repeating. Simple equation is nothing but linear equations in one variable. It must have only one variable. Okay, that is the main. One variable should have. Okay, and power should be 1. Now, by using that rule, we'll do the exercise 2.1. All of you open your textbooks. Exercise 2.1. See, ma, this is online classes. Online classes means direct contact will not there, no? So, what I am teaching, please concentrate on that. Again, no one will come and they won't clarify your doubts, no? So, what I am teaching, I am thinking you will be in front of me, like that I thought and I will teach you. So please, whatever you are learning, please maintain, use concentration and please follow. Then only you can do the sums. Otherwise no one will come and explain. If homework I am giving, then how can you solve it? If you understand clearly, then only you can do the homework, no? So, now, exercise 2.1, solve the following simple equations. First one, 6m is equal to 12. 6m is equal to 12. So, 6m, this is in multiplication form. 6m is equal to 12. What I said, variable not only x, all the alphabets you can take as a variables. Okay, now here m is the variable. So, it implies m is equal to 12. This is in multiplication form. When the multiplication will go that side, right side, it change into division. Already you learn in 7th classes, we saw the sums in last chapters. Okay. Now 6 ones are 6. 6 twos are 12. Then 4 m is equal to 2. Over. We got the answer. M is equal to 2. Like this, we can solve the sums. Okay, ma'am? Now, what are the small sums are there? Easy. That I will give you as a homework. Remain which will be hard, that I will explain. See, second bit you can do, third bit you can do, fourth you can do, fifth, sixth one I will see. Okay? Second, third, fourth, and fifth are homework. Now, sixth bit I will see. Sixth sum. Sixth sum is 7 by same models I am giving as homework. Okay? Which will be different, that I will explain. 7 by n by 7 is equal to minus 3. N by 7 is equal to minus 3. So, it implies n value I want. N is equal to, this 7 is in the division form. No? So, the division will go that side, become changed into multiplication. How the multiplication is changed into division? No? Like that, division will change into multiplication. So, minus 3 into 7. Now, therefore, n is equal to minus 21. Understood? Now, same 7th also, homework. Now, 8th one. 8th one, one model I will say. Eighth one, 3x plus 1 is equal to 16. 3x plus 1 is equal to 16. Now, 3x, in this simple equations, first we have to keep the variables one side and numbers one side. Not arrange like that. Now, 3x, this is plus 1, it's a number. So, that plus 1 will go to the right side. Now, for 16 you have to write as is. This plus 1 will move to the right side. The plus will change into minus. Okay. Now, it become minus 1. It implies, first you solve this one. 3x is equal to 16 minus 1, 15. Now, it implies x is equal to 15 by 3. Why? Because it is in multiplication form. Multiplication will come to the right side, then it will change into division. 3 ones are, 3 fives are. Therefore, x is equal to 5. Over. Understood, ma? If plus is there, minus. Minus is there, plus. Like that only. Okay? Now, 9th one is same. Minus is given. Okay? 10th you can do. 11th, 12th, 13th, 14th one I will explain. 14th one I will explain. Okay? 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. These are all same models only. Okay? Now 14th one. 14th one is 8x plus 5 by 2. 8x plus 5 by 2 is equal to 13. This is the fractions. Now still now only whole numbers are given. You can change. But this is a fractional number. So, fractional number is given. How can you change it? See here. Same. First step will be same only. All variables one side. All numbers one side. 8x is equal to this 13 right as is. Now, this plus 5 by 2 will go that side. It become minus 5 by 2. Now, 8x is equal to. What you will do? Now, you have to take the LCM. Here, there is no denominator. Means 1 will be the denominator. Then 1 and 2 LCM is 2 only. In 2 table, how many times 1 will come? 2 times. 2 into 13. 2 into 13 minus. In 2 table, 2 will come 1 time. 1 into 5. That is 8x is equal to 26 minus 5 by 2. That is 8x is equal to 26 minus 5. 21 by 2. 21 by 2. It implies, now x value we want, x is equal to 21 by 2. This 8 is in multiplication form. When it will goes to there, it becomes changed into division divided by 8. Now, x is equal to 21 by 2. When the division is changed into multiplication, so many times I said, When the division is changed into multiplication, you have to take the reciprocal of the second fraction. Here fraction means 8 by 1. So 1 by 8 it become 1 by 8. Now that is 21 ones are 21 by 2 8s are 16. If the cancellation is possible, you can do. Otherwise, you can multiply numerator by numerator and denominator by denominator. Numerator into numerator and denominator into denominator. Now this you can simplify or no. So therefore, what is x value? X is equal to 21 by 16. Understood or not? So when the fraction is given, you have to change it to the sign. Then after that, you have to take the LCM. Then afterwards, what the coefficient is there, by that you have to divide. Then you will get the answer. Now, I hope you will be understood. Now, 15th and 16th also same. So, what the homework I given? Here I write, please note down. Exercise. Homework. Exercise 2.1. What the first bit we did? Second one. Third, fourth, fifth, again sixth I said, now seventh, seventh over again, I eighth one I said, now ninth, tenth, 11th, 12 also, okay, 12, 13, 12, 13, 14th I said, 15 and 16. So these bits are homework. Easy only. Model, how to do? I explained already model, no? So by seeing that, first sum I explained. So the first sum will belongs to this up to here. Level 2, 3, 4, 5. You can do it the first sum way only. Then sixth sum I explained, no? By seeing the sixth one, you can do the sixth and seventh. Okay. Seventh, sixth I explained. Seventh you have to do. Same model. Again, eighth I explained. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Is the same way. Now, 14th one I explained. Fraction. Now, same way you can do the 15 and 16. Okay, my children. I hope you will be understood. Once again I am repeating, what is mean by linear equation? Linear equation is nothing but the power of the variable should be 1. What is mean by linear equation in one variable? Only one variable should contain either x or y. Any alphabet, not only x, y and z. Any alphabet you can take. Okay, but it should be in that equation only one variable. Then one variable with power 1 is known as a simple equation. So simple equation is nothing but linear equation in one variable. Don't confuse it. They won't give linear equation in one variable solve it. Okay, they don't give like that. They will give solve the simple equation. Okay, now like this you have to solve this one. In examination you will get 2 marks or 1 mark. If it is like this is there, you will get 2 marks. Like this simple sum, first sum we did know 6m is equal to 12. Like that will be, you are getting in fill ups, means fill in the blanks, you will get otherwise 1 mark. Okay, I hope you will be understood. Thank you children. We will meet the next class.